good to go.
As soon as the train slows down, you and I'll jump off. Bart, Lazar, wait till the next station. Bell and I'll try to tell Kraus. All right. Train's slowing down. Let's go to work.
All right. Here we go.
Careful. East German guards still patrol these abandoned stations. Patrol ahead. We can use a train to slip past. Arbeiter für den Arm. Ich suche über meinen Ausweis.
Das ist Sperrgebiet. Sie sind verhaftet. Runter auf den Boden.
Halt. Beruhigen Sie sich. Wir finden dadurch sicher eine Lösung.
Wir öffnen das Feuer, wenn Sie sich widersetzen. Runter! Sofort runter!
Now!
Was zum...
Nice work. Let's clean this up. Kraus should be coming through the checkpoint soon. Let's get to the rooftop. Park, Lazar, we're almost in position.
Copy that.
Come on, this way. Careful of the spotlight. Lock a place down, I'll give them that. Keep an eye on that checkpoint. Kraus will be coming through anytime. Look for Kraus with your camera. Damn. Security's even tighter than usual. If they detain Kraus, he could miss his meeting with Volkov. Near the checkpoint. Man with the briefcase. Is that him? Good job. That's our man. That's Kraus.
Just crossed the wall. What's your status?
Azar and I are at the exfil point, awaiting your arrival.
Roger that. Our intel says Kraus and Volkov will meet at the bar across the street. Meet Hudson's contact inside. She'll have a blue umbrella. I'll stay out here and watch the street.
Wie schön, dass Sie es geschafft haben.
Krause sets a table over my right shoulder.
Guten Abend, mein Herr. Was darf ich Ihnen bringen?
Eine Berliner Weiße.
Audio is loud and clear. Now we wait for Volkov.
Hudson didn't reveal much. He said you're after Volkov. Kraus is ecstasy, so don't let his wholesome appearance fool you. The man is a killer. Who knows? The man's like a ghost. I would guess no more than a day. One of my informants was picked up in a random sweep just two blocks from here. The Stasi must assume they are more nearby. I would ask a favor of you. He will not hold up under torture for long. We need him rescued. Silenced. They're holding him here. Dankeschön.
Heads up, Bell. I think Volkov is walking in. Rally up on the dark part without me. I'll update you when I can.
Ich bleib heute Nacht bei meinem Freund. Wir hatten ein paar zu viel in der Kneipe.
Die beiden.
Schon gut, schon gut. Aber Sie können meine Wohnung von hier aus sehen.
Ich frage dich noch einmal.
Careful, Bell. Stasi are everywhere.
Ich tue Ihnen nichts. Ich möchte nur ein paar Fragen stellen.
Ist er weg? Vielen Dank. Ich bleibe, glaube ich, so lange hier, bis die Stasi weg ist.
Meet me in the building across from your current position. Keep a low profile. We already have enough trouble.
auf die harte Tour.
Mark, give me a sit-rep.
I'm in a storefront facing Kraft's apartment. He just got home. You?
The stars are combing the area. I need to lay low. I'll catch up with you when the heat dies down. Bell, get to Park and Lazar ASAP. Out.
I've seen your picture. I'm looking for you. I've been monitoring a nearby KGB field house. I don't know how they found me. I've done everything by the book. Thank you for saving my life. I'll be waiting to hear from you.
Work. I don't think anyone saw you. Follow me. Stay quiet. Don't want the locals riding us up. Park's in the electronics store right across the street from Krause's place. Gonna pick her up some necklace from the bomb bar, but closed already. Park is just up ahead.
Building a few minutes ago, but I didn't have a good angle to... Just a moment. Kraus is on the telephone.
Bell, get eyes on Kraus.
Thank you.
What do you think, Lazar?
Sounds like Volkov wants Krauss's briefcase. We should place a tracker in it. The case will lead us straight to Volkov.
One of us can sneak into Krauss's apartment. Avoiding Krauss and his wife might be the great challenge.
Bell volunteers. While Bell's doing that, I'll check around the exterior for unwanted guests.
I think I do.
Bart, you can keep an eye on us from here. I'll try to give you my best angles.
Lovely.
Shut up.
Bell, I saw Krauss writing in the ledger. See if you can find it. Bell, if you're spotted by Krauss or his wife, the mission is over.
Oh. No, it doesn't.
You can track the wife if you have to. Krauss must go to the meeting. I'm about to phone Krauss's apartment.
Oh, mate.
Get ready to enter.
Don't come yet, no. More likely. If it's gonna come, it'll more likely come in the next hour-ish. Coming from over here, because they posted it, like I said, on... Pardon me, they posted it on... Wednesday. So I should get it today. Anyway, I'm concentrating.
Edda, suchst du mir meinen Schirm?
Was?
Gehe in ein paar Minuten. Wie sind Sie hier reingekommen?
What the?
Edda, suchst du mir meinen Schirm? Ich gehe in ein paar Minuten.
Ja, Franz, er ist hier im Wohnzimmer. Ich lege ihn neben die Tür.
Mama, ich finde meine Decke nicht.
Ich gehe in ein paar Minuten.
Shit, we missed the kid. She'll be out for hours. Clean it up.
Pretty dark corner, so should not be seen. It's fine.
Papa, kommst du?
Krauss is leaving his office. Hide.
Putz dir die Zähne. Ich komm gleich auf.
Don't let Krauss see you.
Papa, ich bin fertig.
I've lost sight of Krauss every time he entered that room. Have a look around.
Thank you. What the hell is this shit? Yeah, I was pissing myself last night when you replied to someone in chat, and then the zombie custom started, and you was like, shit, yeah, mate. Concentrate. Oh, you gotta synchronize it. I'll push him in.
I brought them to you.
That makes this much less unpleasant for you. Perseus has been looking for this one.
Then you let Perseus know I captured them? We have Greta Keller as well. Her own colleague, Greta, to loved.
You spineless piece of shit.
I'm sorry, Greta. KGP's pockets are deeper.
Oh, mate, that's the guy that I saved. I should have just popped him. What a bitch.
Perseus has a large bounty on your head. I don't care about your questions.
I don't care about your own.
Unfortunately for you, it seems these friends of yours have other places to be, comrade. Would probably make use of it, but you are damaged goods.
There comes Mason and Woods. Mason and Woods, here they come. Oh, never mind. Sorry. This was proper realism. That first shot right there, I'd have been dead. When they first introduced realism back on Black Ops 3, it was one shot and you were dead. This is just basically veteran, but calm down. Hell of a lot. So I won't be surprised if veteran on this is just a piece of fucking cake. Oh, baby, give me this. Yep. Oh. Yeah. They're posting links, bitch. Oh. I did say, if I look at this video that you just sent, at the base of the clip from yesterday, it's gonna kill the stream, and it fucking did. Hey, you can hear me now, yeah. But yeah, that's why I normally just... People that upload clips, well, links, that's why I just make it so it just don't... thingy with clips, because if I look at the clip whilst I'm streaming, oh shit, it's good. Yeah, I watched the clip, yeah, I watched it, that's the reason why my stream died.
So, here we are, you and I.
At last. Bell, on behalf of MI6. Thank you. Volkov is ours.
More than he deserves. Now let's get the hell out of East Berlin.
Yeah. Would be.